I think I want people to see Pac as the man he was. He was a layered guy. He wasn't just a rapper. I mean, I think his platform was a stage, but he was indicative of the times. He was a revolutionary. I think if he was alive today, he'd be in Washington. He'd be in the White House. He'd be able to, you know, lead us. And he's a leader, a true leader in every sense of the word.